going to a team where they need a player like myself, I'm definitely looking forward to making a name where when you name the top guards in the league, you name me. And that just comes with the process and hard work and dedication.
It always hits me when I'm just by myself. I really get to sit down and look in the mirror or just think like, I'm really doing this. Like, this is reality. I mean, I always dreamt of it. Just knowing that I'm going down the right road to potentially be an NBA player, it's a blessing, man.
I mean, when I was young, I tried everything. Karate, football. Once basketball was turned to me, I just ran with it. And I figured out the hard work would get me far.
Give me 8 more. Now we're cooking. Give me 3.
Everywhere I've been going, it's been an adjustment. When it started with going to a boarding school at 15, and then months later, I was playing on TV with the number one high school team in the country. Reality just set in for me, and I knew it was real. And then going to Ohio State, I had a lot of hype to live up to, but nobody knew if I would live up to it.
And then after a while, I started making some noise. And we started winning and we were successful. It brought my game a long way. So I can always cherish those moments.
Start giving me more, let's go.
Just focus on changing my body, being stronger, getting into tip-top shape, and just preparing myself mentally for what's gonna come at me in the next level.
I mean, I know the work that I put in, the dedication, and the supporting cast I have behind me, really focusing on every part of my game. My priorities is basketball.
And what LeBron James and Steph Curry, all those guys are doing is on another level. But when you step your game up trying to compete with those guys, that's definitely what I'm looking forward to.